Right, so, about world number three, it's time for the tower. This one's got a ton of water in it, though. Come on, really, fish bones? Why would you do that? Then you can look about the star coins. Oh no. Oh no, these fish bones are, I feel like they're usually none but trouble in that case, like I tell you that much. Skewers! Oh my god, my god! Yes. Oh, come on, really? Where's Star Coin number one? About star coin number one. Where is it? Where would you expect to find star coin number one? Oh my god, my god! Oh no. Ah! Fish bones everywhere! They're like chasing me! Oi! Watch this. Bam! Oh my god. I actually collected like 150,000 coins as of right now though. Progress saved. Which is of course way too perfect. Right, so, in any case though, we're gonna, as Mini Mario, we're gonna try, is of course, the one and only tower in world number three. All these fish bones to take each other out. Oh no, oh my god, my god. But here's the problem about being Mini Mario. You get hit once, it's over. Yeah. was so close. Because though. Really? Oh my god, yes. In any case though, when fish bones collide with each other, or when two fish bones end up falling apart at the same time, it's quite satisfying. Even the way it sounds is quite satisfying though. Oh my god, no! No, no, no! Oh my god, that was dangerously close. I thought they were gonna get me for a sec though. Like, no, really, I was actually thinking in which these fish bones were gonna get me. That could have been a lot more dangerous. In any case, though, speaking of something being dangerous over here, though. Oh no, oh my god, look at these traps! Oh no, no, no! Oh my god. Not really, I'm just like, yeah. Bruh, do you have to be mini that whole time? Or is it only until, or is it only when you set foot into a warp pipe? Or is it basically when you set foot into warp pipe type of zone? But here's the worst part. I don't have any more available mushroom houses in the meantime. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh, what's this? Come on. Oh my god, but come on, really? It's on that box for like two, on that crate for like too long. Oh my god! Secret exit found. Whew. And then because of this level in the world and in the tower took a lot out of me though. Like, no, really. Both of them actually took quite a bit out of me though, I can tell you that much. Really? In any case, though, about this right here. Right, well, about these crates, if you stand on them for too long without jumping, it's gonna sink and you're gonna end up in the poison. And then he's like, come on, really? Seems like some of these levels can clearly take a lot out of you. I have the intention of getting that star coin, but who knows about how easy it would be if this just like keeps going up and down. Yeah. In any case, if we finally clear this. But hey, all I can say is that it took ages, I can tell you that much. In any case, though. Subscribe, y'all.